We are now going to see a very interesting learning management system, which is the Edmodo. So let us type Edmodo and search in Google. I click on Edmodo. Select the platform open. So I already have an account, so I'll log in directly. Those who don't have an account, you can sign up and then log in using your account. So let me log in to my Edmodo account. So once I log into my account, this is the display that we get, which is the home page of the Edmodo. If you see this, the front end or the home page is very similar to Facebook. In the left hand side, all my classes will appear. In between, all the notifications, all assignments posted, or any comments that have been posted will appear in the front page. And here we can see the popular conversations around the world. So all updated news will be displayed here. At the top right, we have notifications for any assignments that we have to submit or any other things that are pending for us. And this is our profile settings. Now let us see various features of Edmodo. If you see here, I already have two classes which I have created for my students. So I will first tell you how to create a class. At the left, there is an option called as My Classes. Click on the three dots next to that and give create a class. So let us name a class. I type it as FTP-ICT. So let us give some optional description. This class is created to share the ideas on ICT tools. So this is for higher education. Let me give higher education. And subject, if our subject is not listed here, we can in general choose all. And if you want to change the color of the appearance, you can change to what color you want. And let us create our class. Right? So this is how we create a class in Edmodo. And once you give create class, this is the screen that appears, where we will add students or we can explore the class directly, right? So we will first see how to add students in our Edmodo platform. So I click on add students. Now there are various ways in which we can add students. If in case you've added students already, their details will appear here. Or if you have any spreadsheet where you have the student details, we can directly copy paste the details from the spreadsheet onto here. So let us try inviting any one student. I click on invite. So these are the ways in which we can invite students. We can either share a class code, or we can share the PDF instructions on how to join the class, or we can invite the students by email. So if you know the email ID of your students, you can type the email ID and invite the students to your class. This is very much similar to Google Classroom, where we once again invite the students by email, or we share a class code with the students so that all the students can join to a class without having any invitation. So you can follow any way that is convenient for you. Either we can add a student or ask the student to join in our class using this class ID, or we can type the email address. For example, let me type some sample ID. I type sccftp2020@gmail.com and let me send an invitation. So an invitation will be sent to that particular mail ID to join my classroom. Fine. So this is how we add students in our class. In the next video, let us see how to create assignments and quizzes in the Edmodo platform. Thank you.